Deactivating the primary PS4 system for your account is a good idea if you're sending your system in for service, if you're selling the system or giving it away, or if you've bought a new system. Deactivation may be necessary before you can activate a new PS4 as your primary. Here's how to do it. Log in on your primary PS4 system, scroll up, and select Settings. Go to Account Management, followed by Activate as your primary PS4. Then choose Deactivate and select Yes. If you don't have access to the PS4 system that you want to deactivate, then please visit our website. That's where you can deactivate all systems associated with your account. This can only be done once every 6 months, so deactivating your primary PS4 from the actual system is the recommended option. Go to playstation.com/account in a web browser and sign in to your account. Select Other Settings, choose Continue, and then select PlayStation Systems. Using the Deactivate All button will deactivate your primary PS4 system, as well as all other PlayStation systems that are activated for your account. This means that you'll have to reactivate PS3 systems or PlayStation Vita systems for use with your account before you can play downloadable content on those devices. PlayStation.